Boxster 986. Remove the door trim with the door lock. I've got a new door lock here. Another door lock on that left hand side. But the trims, all the clips are all broken and missing. Yeah, well, I took them off already. As you can see, that one's bent, all damaged. And I've got to use elastic on this to actually hold it back on properly to here. It's already broken. But this is the new clips I'm going to put on. These are universal door trim clips to make the door stay on properly. Alright, so stay.